Hey guys, time to get the PCV valve out. It is located here towards the front of this engine, and the location is more or less the same for all 2009, 2008 plus Honda small vehicles. I need to make room first, so the dipstick has to go. Removing these two 10 millimeter bolts to get the wire harness out of the way. There is a plug here for the knock sensor. I will unplug that just to give me a little bit more room. The top part of this hose is going into the intake manifold. Now time to get this rubber grommet out, and from previous experience, this is a massive pain to get out. Ah, great. That's what I needed for it to go inside. My fault for pushing it in. With any rubber seal or grommet, especially that is exposed to the elements, I like to rub a little bit of silicone grease on it. Just massage it in so it doesn't leave any residue behind, or it doesn't leave it in a greasy state. It gives it a bit of a protective layer. So the plan of attack is to install this grommet first, then I will apply a little bit of silicone grease on the edge to make it easier to put in, because this will be a tight fit. And then when you install it, try to keep it as straight as possible, slightly towards the left, because the top hose is slightly offset towards the left side. I soaked a cloth with degreaser and cleaned the area up. Obviously, you don't want to spray anything that may go inside. This black plate separates the oil from the vapor or gases. In a way, you can say this is a stock catch can. The last thing to do is to put the dipstick back in. It would be criminal to forget this after doing all that work. And that's done. PCV is changed. Everything is complete. Now to test if the PCV valve is working fine, you shake it and you should hear a rattle. I'll put the mic next to the PCV and let's see if you can hear a rattle. You can clearly hear a difference, the old one being more muted, but that is because it's covered internally with oil residue. It doesn't mean that it's not working. However, this is where things can get subjective. How efficiently is it running? Something is going on here where it may not be working as it should, causing oil vapor to spill out. Instead of attempting to clean this, I am opting to replace this. I got this around $15, so I don't see this as a major expense, considering the vital importance of this. This is a universal part used across various small and subcompact Hondas like the Jazz, City, BRV, Brio, etc. The Civic, for example, uses a different PCV valve. The Honda Fit apparently uses a different metal PCV with a washer. Please consider subscribing and liking. Thank you. This is the part number for this rubber grommet, and this is, I believe, model specific. So 2009 to 2014 Honda City and Jazz. Here's a comparison with the old. The old one has gotten harder. Over time, both the PCV and the rubber grommet does get cooked. The last time I took it out, it came out in pieces and it was pure torture. So this is why I prefer to change it before that happens. The PCV valve is a one-way valve, so you cannot have air, for example, coming in the opposite direction. So the pressure inside the engine, the blow-by gases, the crankcase pressure will enter here and go up into the intake manifold, where it will go back into the combustion chamber for reburning. In older times, there were no PCV valves. It would just be vented out into the atmosphere. So this system was put in place to reduce harmful emissions into the atmosphere. It is Captain Planet approved. Now, if this is blocked, where will the crankcase pressure go? It can go past the seals. It can cause weak rubber seals, gaskets, or liquid gasket seals to rupture. It can also push oil past the piston rings, which can cause oil burning. And if you burn oil, you're going to ruin your catalytic converter. So this is a very important piece in your user's manual, owner's manual. It will not be mentioned when to replace this. But in my case, as I said, I prefer to replace it earlier. This old PCV valve is only around 15,000 kilometers old. Again, it still probably is functioning, but for peace of mind, I'd rather replace it. Thanks for watching.